Hello and welcome to my last travel vlog for this trip. I want to say a massive thank you for those who have been watching and also those who have subscribed. I'm so keen for my subscribers to see more of my channel and I'm so excited to take you on this journey. So in Istanbul, we started off to get some lunch and I demolished this calamari. Then I bought this new top and also I tried Turkish tea for the first time. It was delicious, sensational. I wish I bought some while I was over there, but my suitcase was packed to the brim, which you will see later on. Definitely a little bit fruity. And usually I have milk in my tea, but don't need milk. It's pretty nice. Looks like this. Then we went and got some breakfast the next day. I got French toast, which I've never had before. And of course there's lots of cats. This was Istanbul. This is me in the lift. I had about 3 hot chocolates that day because I was just craving hot chocolate. And then we went to one of the parks and there was a dog crossing and waiting for the lights, which I found was so cute. It was just waiting for the lights to change. He knew how to cross the road. I also wanted to mention that when we arrived in Istanbul, our Uber or our driver took us to the wrong hotel, which was a hotel that was being renovated, and literally there was nothing there and we had to walk to find it, which was an adventure. For dinner, of course, I had to have pasta, and then we also went to the Basilica Cistern, which is a water tank, and they have all sorts of different lights and picturesque moments that I really enjoyed videoing. They also have Medusa's head down there, which was kind of freaky. So they had many different Medusa heads, some were upside down to support the pillars. They had this pillar that represented the slaves that worked on the tank, and it also represented a god, but I can't remember what god it was, and they were talking about it, some sort of weapon or something. I honestly can't remember, which is annoying me. But this is the blue mosque, and the blue mosque was so beautiful. I love turquoise, and turquoise means Turkish stone in French, and that's where we put our shoes when we entered the mosque. This was a really amazing experience for me because I've never been in a mosque, and I especially have never been in a mosque in Turkey. So the blue stones, or the turquoise stones, were prominent in Turkey because it was the first time these stones were brought to Europe. After we had spaghetti, pasta of course, because I was craving it, we lined up in a very long line for the Hagia Sophia Mosque, and it didn't really take that long to get in, but I was busting so bad to go to the bathroom and I felt so bad. I thought I was going to pass out. So we went into the Hagia Sophia and I literally was busting to pee. So I had to leave the tour group and go to the toilet, so hopefully I find them. So I went looking for the tour group. Luckily I found them. I felt so bad for having to leave so early. I had to ask the tour guide, but I was literally really hot and I felt like I was going to faint. But when I got in, it was so beautiful. It was such an experience. The carpet was so soft and I just wanted to sit there. It was so nice to be sitting down, and the roof and ceilings are extravagant. I took so many videos and photos because I find the detail is just mind-blowing and beautiful, and I love it. This is one of the cats in the sacred area, which he shouldn't have been there, so that was kind of funny. The cats are taking over Turkey. Then we went back home to our apartment, and that was something in the ground that I thought was fascinating. But then this was me packing my suitcase because I was really stressed about it because it was overflowing so much. I had so many gifts and presents. I wanted to buy so much more, but I really couldn't. I think I was already over the kilos, but you know, I gotta get home somehow. I made sure I had these vacuum bags that I could seal up to make sure that to squish everything in there. Then we went and got some just takeaway food. And we went to the Galata Tower the next day, and we also went to the Asia side of Istanbul, which wasn't very different. I guess the prices are slightly different, but that's about it. We also went to the Grand Bazaar markets, but a lot of the items there obviously are counterfeit, and it wasn't that amazing. I didn't really get much on film. There was a cute story about this man that let me go to the toilet, because in Turkey you have to actually pay to go to the bathroom, and I had this lovely lady communicate to him that I had no coins, which I felt really bad about, and he let me go to the bathroom. I'm obviously always going to the bathroom, it's just a thing with me in Turkey. Going on the water was beautiful. This was one of the cafes we went and had one of my favorite meals in, which was this cheesy pasta. I was obviously craving carbs because we were walking so much. We're going home. So while you watch us on our journey back to Australia, I also wanted to talk about how in the Hagia Sophia, the ladies were so nice, because they have those toilets that are on the ground, and then they have the toilets that I use, and I had to sort of communicate with her, and she was so helpful and lovely and let me go to a toilet that I was used to. It was such a beautiful experience, those little things that happen when you're traveling. We went to Kuala Lumpur before we had to fly back into Adelaide, and then from Adelaide we went from there to our hometown. So it was 4 flights, and the Kuala Lumpur airport smelled like smoke, and I was just so keen to get home. But I am so grateful for the amazing journey and all the countries I got to visit and take you with me on this trip. This was in Adelaide. We're almost on our last leg, and I just want to say a massive thank you for watching my vlogs. And if you're new here, keep following along, because new vlogs will be coming as my YouTube journey continues. I hope you have a beautiful night or day wherever you are. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon. Bye!